The record for Wolf Lake is 56 pounds. So far this year, we've had two fish in excess of 50 pounds. But nothing over the record yet.
I would think we have to have a 30-pound fisher. But too early to speculate. This is my personal best drought. This fish has to be very close to 50 pounds, or in excess of 50 pounds. Just a beautiful fish, healthy fish. And we want to get him back in the water as soon as we can.